see about me. I'll be alone dancing over, baby. Tell me your troubles and doubts. Giving me everything inside and out.
You know, I think it's something that I've wanted to do for a long time, and then I guess I was busy doing other things, but this album came about very organically. Once I started to work with Peter and the musicians, Clayton, Trevor, and Alan, it just, something just came together. Well, most of the songs that I sang are from what's known as the Great American Songbook. And to me, these songs are just national treasures, and you know, they're songs that I really grew up loving. The only modern song, I guess, the most modern song, the most contemporary song is, of course, Don't You Forget About Me. And you know, when I recorded the album, it was not too long after John Hughes passed away, and he was in my mind a lot. You know, I just thought it would be really interesting to see if I could record a jazz version of that song, you know, sort of in tribute to him, and also to sort of integrate my past into who I am now. You know, I thought it was kind of an interesting metaphor.
Don't you forget about me. Forget about me.
It was so interesting how it worked as a jazz song. I mean, it doesn't really sound anything like the Simple Minds song. In fact, sometimes it takes a little while for people to figure out what song it is. But it, you know, it was. I'm glad that I did it. I thought that it was. I thought that it was really nice to honor John in that way.